flickered and danced on the seafloor, like an underwater fire. Her father once told her about a mysterious, living energy called Tyne. Could that have been a Tyne wellspring? Seahorse, made of clockwork gears, darted out of the way as Merrin approached. She wondered who could have built such a curious creature. Merrin approached a glowing scrap of metal and pulled it inside. It was claw-shaped and had a strong magnetic pull. She took out her tools and attached it to a firing mechanism on her steering column. Spotted shock nettles ahead of her. She had to be cautious, as the hostile creatures would attack her on sight.